Hello again, Tim Phillips here once again.
Maine White, playing Nate.
And we've got part two for you. Your questions you sent in via social media, we're ready to answer them.
Okay, first question, Tim from Kelly asks, what are your worst habits?
I don't know, maybe picking my nails and leaving them on the table.
Yeah, that's nasty.
Yeah, it's either that or I just blank, so I'm going to have to tell you the truth. Maybe that's it. Apart from that, I'm squeaky clean. Maine, what is your biggest pet peeve?
People leaving nails. I think you know when you see the dirty dishes on the bench on the table, I cannot stand
that
it.
That is very annoying.
Though I'm a bit of a hypocrite and I do it sometimes when I can't be bothered, but I'll get around to doing it though.
If I catch you doing it in the green room.
I don't leave it, but I do it. Not in the green room, I'm talking about at home.
Okay.
Or are you talking about here?
Well, I'm in here.
Okay, here. No, I never do it. I always clean it because that is disgusting.
I know.
Everyone works here, so it's
got to
be, you know, conscious of everyone.
Sharing is caring.
Yes, it is. Lauren asks, what's your favourite country in the world to visit?
Ooh, I guess I haven't really been to that many countries before. New Zealand is beautiful. My girlfriend is from there, so I'll be heading there in a few weeks, which I'm excited about.
Cool. North Island, South Island?
North Island. Yeah, just out of Auckland. Mount Maunganui. Let me know if you're from there. Steph says, who would you like your character to date on the show and why?
Who would I like to date and why? Well, let's mix it up a bit, eh? I'd like to go for the old cougar, eh? We'll chuck in maybe a Sheila?
Maybe a
Susan.
That's interesting.
Or crossover, might go old Tom, you know, old Tom. flip it up there.
That's Lou.
Or maybe even Carl himself. All right, Lucy asks, what's the most challenging part about playing Daniel?
I reckon at the moment, the most challenging part is his positivity, which for a long time was really, really good. I loved it. But I'm reaching a point at the moment with the storylines where there are a lot of issues going on. And so keeping up that positivity is kind of getting tough.
Yeah, it's really good. Okay, yeah, cool.
So that's kind of the trickiest thing right now. But apart from that, I love playing Daniel. The only struggle would be just the challenges of getting out of bed in the morning. ToyLover20 asks, what's your favourite animal?
What's my favourite animal? If they weren't vicious and they weren't, they weren't predators and would kill me, a grizzly bear, like a huge grizzly bear, I'd love to wrestle the grizzly bear and like have like a punch up with him.
Just
run around and like tackle, but they're vicious creatures and they'll rip my face off.
Yeah. Well, I guess that's part two of our Q&A.
Yeah, thank you for sending in the questions.
Yep. Thanks for watching. Hopefully we answered them well enough for you.
Click subscribe on YouTube.
Do it. Do everything you need to do.
Sweet.
Bye.